What is with the handkerchief thing? You know, the handkerchief that men carry around stuffed in their pockets. I mean, is that like not the totally, totally grossest freaking thing you've ever seen in your life or what? I mean, these people like pull out these handkerchiefs, they like blow some major snot in them, and then inevitably, without fail, they open them up and they look into what's inside. It's like, ah, what is with the looking thing? I don't get it. I mean, what are you expecting to find, like a pot of gold? And then when these people are done blowing all this nasty crap in their handkerchiefs, they ball them up and they stuff them back into their pockets. And then, a few minutes later, they pull out these same old stinky booger-filled freaking hankies from hell back out of their pockets delicately, while all the while they're still looking at what's inside. And then they do the whole blowy thing over again. I don't get it. What do these people do? Do they, like, take these nose-polluted hankies and throw them in the washer at night so the boogers can be, like, mixed all in with all the other clothes? Or do they, like, leave them in their pants pockets for their wives to, like, find, unfold, vomit, and then throw into the wash for them? What is wrong with tissue paper, guys, okay? It's freaking disposable, okay? If you have to blow your nose, go to the bathroom and blow your freaking nose with tissue paper, okay? Blow your nose with tissue paper and throw it away. Flush that nasty crap down the toilet. Be done with it. Throw it away. Wash your hands thoroughly with warm, soapy water, and then, and only then, return to your business. If I have to listen to one more person blow their nose and then look at it, okay, and then fold it back up into their handkerchief, tuck it back into their pocket, I am going to die, okay? Yeah, I'm just going to freaking die.